kind of started trying to shape her around my leg. Like, I'll put my inside leg there, shape her head around it, and then I'll put her around my left leg. And I don't want her ears to get all flipped upside down like that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to try to keep them level like that. Change legs. With my outside leg, like here would be my left leg. I've got a little, I'm not pushing on her with my right leg, I'm just laying a little.